I'll show you first so you can get an idea of what it looks like. What you're doing is you're going to start spiraling, Dan-tian, in a rotational manner from the back. The arm's going to follow, and you're going to use your thumb as your guide point. So you're going to start turning around your thumb and back to the front. So you sink and come up. You want to bow the spine out. So now you can see the squatting monkey come into play with the other stance we did.
This angle. The hands can press into the stomach if you want to make it more of a workout for yourself. If you want to get, if you want to burn some fat on your abs or something, you can add pressure to your hands. If you want to be more chitty, you can be real light with it, not even touch yourself. Either way, it's alright. How you can practice it. The key is making sure the chest opens and closes. What they call the quad, which is this groin line, opens and closes, and the back opens and closes. So it's a really big exaggeration. So use your thumbs to rotate around. Hands here, thumb comes up, under, front, back, back and forth. That's where the sulcral comes in, the arm starts to spiral and turn. The other side effect of this, besides being a qigong, is anyone that tries to joint block you, you just roll right out of it. Any kind of person that'll take your arm up over, just roll out. That's the side effect. Tai Chi always incorporates the qigong and the martial together. So you train your energy and you train martially, which is how you apply the same motion. There's no difference.